25. Okay, everyone. Is this... Alrighty, next we have Kiana Patton, and we're gonna have some people, and she's nervous, but she's got the most amazing voice ever, so I want you guys to be very respectful. Audience members, you've been doing a great job so far. Alrighty, Kiana, we are ready. We have Miss Fultz's class, and they are going to be doing a song we have heard, the Get Up song. Sing a couple. Yeah.
right now, I just need you to get real loose. Get comfortable. Grab your loved ones, or grab your love partner. And if you're by yourself, no worries. Just follow after me. Yeah. I'm gonna do the two-step. This next part's my favorite part of this time to shine. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Hold down and get it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Don't throw down, take a sip with it. Now lean back with your head. See it. It's simple, you can do it. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Now cool down, have a good time. Do the butterfly, have a good time. Round, 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 round you go. It's time to show out right now. And take to the floor. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Gonna go down and get push. Back to the left now and dip with it. Don't throw down, take a sip.
All right, and next we have Zakarian doing Mic Drop by BTS.
Yeah.
Awesome job. Yes. All right. And now we have our last solo act, I think. And this is going to be Jaya Harrison doing Runaway. I want to give a couple thank yous also. Thank you, Ms. Hoffner, for allowing this program to happen. It's been so much fun to do on the last day. Thank you, Mr. Gerber, for helping with audio and letting us use your space. Thank you, Ms. Judge, for keeping the gym nice and clean. Thank you, Ms. Reeser, for helping set up in the morning. Thank you, teachers, for teaching all the acts to your classes. That was such a nice thing of you to do, and I really appreciate it. So this song that I'm going to sing is dedicated to, well, all of my students, but especially the ones who will be leaving next year, whether they're moving or going off and graduating. Just know that no matter what, you guys are always going to be my kids, whether it's 10 years in the future, 20 years in the future, nothing's ever gonna change that. You're always gonna have a place in my heart. Especially all 352 of you. So, without further ado, here's Thank You for the Music. I'm nothing special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore. If I've told a joke, you've probably heard it before. got a talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so grateful and proud. All I want is to sing it out loud. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Father, since I was a dancer before I grew up, she says I began to sing long before I could talk. I've often wondered, when did it all start? We found out that nothing could capture a heart like a melody. Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Without it, I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. I feel so lucky. I'm a man with dark brown hair. I want to sing it out to everybody. What a joy, what a life, what a chance. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Originally planning on doing that for the last week of music classes, but I didn't know what this week was going to look like, and I thought, well, I either sing it 17 times or just once, so it was a pretty easy decision. Just know that, like I said, 10, 20 years, you're still going to be my kids, and music is still going to be a part of your life, so I hope I was able to create positive memories, because music will be there for you, and I hope as you get older, you grow to love it as much as I did. Next, we have Nondorf's class, and they have, all right. Okay, and we're going to be looking at the projector screen because they made a video. level zeros as we watch all the audio. You got it?
Yeah.
Technical difficulties, sorry y'all.
I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna walk.
here, you remember at the very last day of school, Miss Phillips rocked the school with the song.